8:29, cinch it up, cinch jeans and shirts. Evan Arquino, Trey Southern, be thinking about it, your second out. Chad Williams, look at this guy. He's got a whole rope back full of tricks here with 974. And a total for them, 34.65. They are third.
Okay, that'll bring us to the 17th combine. It is an all-around town on the head side. Jordy Eaton's from Gatesville, Texas, thinking Orcott. They're 24.88. They need to be an 8 and a 94 in order to go to the number one spot in the average. So, here we go. So, as we go at it, here, look at this. Whoa, what a shot, what a shot. How about a 7:51, 32, 39, and that is, they're going to put them number one in the average.
Oh, boy. Let's go to the top 16. So, here's going to be playing a bit of a round. 24.82, 7:56. Right here. All right, you bet. So it is back to three arenas for that next rope, and just let you know. All right, here it is, baby. Look at over Billy Bob, Triple B. Now they're going to be 8:20, and a total for them now. They are going to be 33:02, their second.
Here's your round. Cody Graham, a chance match, Wills Point, Texas, Pittsburgh, Texas, 24:72, a 7:66 in order to go to the lead. They are 32-28. They're number one in the average, and they just guarantee themselves a check.
All right, to the top 14. It's Arizona for Kenzie Kelton. To the backside, Stephen Lynn. Texas, Cody Eskiza. With 24-69, 7:58. We'll take them to the rope and give them some guaranteed money. Maybe get Williams. You got a second out. Here's the top 14 teams left. And then our 12.5 shootout, baby. Here it is. Oh, man. Kenzie comes with Warrior. Cody and Eskiza. Kids and Tom. They are going to be a 12 and 22. And a total average for them, 36.91.
And Williams and Gabe Williams, Comanche, Texas, 24.56. Set in position. Let's win some money. 7:71 to go to the number one spot. Try to get the steer looking right out to the front of the breeder. Here we go. Come on now. The Williams team gonna look it over, take a shot on things. And it is going to be a layup here, 13:39. That's gonna give them a total of 37.95, and that is now 10th in the average.
Well, Cooper Brandon comes from Marlowe, Oklahoma. Tate Thompson out of Panhandle, Texas, and Amarillo. With a 24.52, they're gonna be a 7:75. 7:75 to lead it. They're the 12-19 back. They are gonna be called the greats. Third quarter, second out. Here he is, Cooper Brandon with the inside. Got it. Now watch Tate Thompson.
Texas, 24 and 25. And let's see if they can make it happen here this afternoon in Fort Texas. Thanks to the folks at Interstate Truck Center. If you've not checked them out, They contend here in 24-7, 365, and smooth here, 7-97. They're going to do 32-22. They are now number one in the average. You guarantee themselves no less than $7,000.
All right, here's Abby Bevin on the head side. Hails from Lee County, New Mexico, now makes her home in Erath County, Texas. Ty Daniel Hunter, the backside of the 24-08. 8-13 is what they need to do. 8-13 to jump to the front. Jay Hyman with the climber, you're going to be second out. Right here, Abby Bevin got him on the head side. Ty Daniel, this guy seals the deal, man. They are smooth at 10-05. Safety first, they're 34-13. That puts them seventh. We've got an angle.
Nine call back is Weatherford, Texas, Breckenridge, Texas. Jay Hyman and Luke Feynman. 24-01. They need to be at 8-20 to go to the number one spot in the average. Here he runs, wins big, big money. Here we go. Yeah, look at this. They are going to get a clean run here with 9-34. That's going to give them 33-35, and that is now setting in fifth in the average.
All right, Arizona for the next team. It's Kenzie Kelton, the head side. Maverick Franks, the back side. 23-87, 8-34 is what they need to do to go to lead the run right now. 8-34 to go to lead. Kenzie Kelton, Maverick Franks with the top eight. If they go in the 8-34, they're going to guarantee you $12,500. Oh, yeah, good times, good stuff, big money. All right, here it is, Kenzie Kelton. Front side, yes. Arizona comes tightly flat. That's another right there, and they are 31-87. They are going to climb to the top of the mountain and be in the lead with 7-0.
So it is Willie Moreland and Shine Payne, San Saba, Texas, Central Texas, 23-72. It is an 8-14 to go to the number one spot in the average here of the game. Here we go. Yeah, just like that, 8-51. That is going to give them a total of 32-23. They are now sitting third. That's for $29,500.
All right, Turbo, you're ready to go in the top six right here. It's going to be Rudy Denley, Melvin Cox. This team needs to be an 8-23 or better. 8-23 or better to be the number one team here. If they get in an 8-23, $17,000. Ah, here we go. Come on.
Trouble. Steve Helgerson and Porter Ryan. 23-60. Again, in the next rope, and we will be running three arenas. So, an 8-26 in order to go to the lead. Okay, here we go. Tracks over him. And gonna roll the leg here in a 5-second penalty, 16-02. That's gonna give a 39-62. And that is gonna be outside the money, outside the money zone.
All right, to the top four now. It's gonna be Jason Garcia, Alabama. Ryan Hood on the backside out of Florida. This team of the 23-24 and an 8-62 would give them $22,500. All right, Jason Garcia right here on the head side. This guy can do it. Come on, man, snaps it on the horse. Ryan Hood. Yes, sir. Teams to run.
Okay, third callback is in Georgia team. Houston Children's headed out to 23-24. They need to be a 6-90 to go to the number one. here. Georgia would like to take a little Texas money home with them from the Sims National Finals of Team Open. They can do that. Here we go. Come on, Georgia. Let's get a little money here. Look at that. Solace them off on the hand side. Get your 2 feet, get tight, and we are going to be in a smooth run of an 860. That is going to give them 31.84. They are now second in the average with two teams left to go.
Here comes Cooper Huddleston out of Amarillo, Texas. His partner, Gabriel Williams out of Comanche. With a 22.67, a 7.47. 7.47 to put them in the lead of the rope. Let's go for the gusto. Brent Warren, TJ Fuller, you guys take it out. Right here. Man, they got it on the front side. Big Williams got him. They're smooth. They're smooth. 9.64. Let's go put them. 32.31. That's seventh. We got one in the row.
Utah, 22.56, 7.58 to go to the lead of the open for $55,000 right here. Oh boy, they're going to be clean at an 8 at 66. That is going to give them a total of 31.22. They're going to win second the average, so congratulations to Jason Garcia, Ryan Hood,